A Dr. Phil exclusive.
To hear my granddaughter beg for our life. Yeah, it's pretty rough.
Shan’ann Watt's family reacts to the chilling confession.
He took Celeste's Yankee blanket and smothered her.
And Bella's last words.
She said, "No, Daddy." That's the last thing she said.
And our granddaughter watched her sister die.
Knowing what you now know, what would you say to Chris Watts?
A Dr. Phil exclusive.